What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. In this video, I play as Sivir. As usual, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace. I swear those ass cheeks are like spilling out of those panties. Anyway, the all random 5v5. Worst team comp NA. This is gonna be fun. We just have to kill the Teemo, that's about it. Just kill Teemo and we win, regardless. Let me face check this. For some reason, I don't even trust that bush anymore. But yeah, they have like a legit team comp, it's bullshit. Thanks, Rito! There's Blitz. Yeah, here's the thing, who gets the last hits here? Such bullshit! What is this, AD Teemo? Yeah, Lucy, your support, I'm just saying. Whoever gets what? We gotta throw the last hitting mechanics out the window right now. But I'm gonna be Scumbag Sivir and take every possible last hit that I can. Yup. Scumbag Sivir. Yup. See, this is twisty because... Oh, that's bullshit. That hitbox is bullshitaru. Officially. Wait! How did that not hit? Rito Plix. I think my Q should have hit, but that was nice damage on Teemo. But yeah, I don't even know what to say about this. This is my way of keeping the game fresh, alright? Eh! Don't worry, I feel. Be a man! Throw a hand, bro, so I can get some mana back. Go ahead. Who's in the jungle? Oh yeah, they got Warwick. See? See? They have Warwick in the jungle. Really, Bran? Man, I just need to land that Q once. Like, seriously. Ooh! That spell shield panic. Please, Teemo, just let me Q you. Thank you. Fucking Yordle. That first blood, though. Alright, since I got first blood money, I think I'm gonna give this guy some of the last hits now. Take some last hits. I got first blood, bro. See? This is teamwork. Teamwork, Haru. Now I'm support Sivir. It is what it is. Trinkets are enough. I'm not even gonna get a sight stone. I'm just gonna rely on my trinket. Yo, throw a hand, bro.
Hello. Thank you.
Man, that full mana, though. Shenanigans. Pure shenanigans. I hope he didn't miss that last hit. Don't last hit like me, please. Yeah, we gotta watch out for Warwick. I'm kind of worried about that. That's yours. I'm gonna give him like a couple more last hits and then I'm gonna start taking them again. But he needs some money. Actually, fuck this, I got 9 CS. And then Legend changed his mind. Cannon minion? Eh. That's right. A Sivir with 10 CS is not enough. Get paid and get out. Aight, bruh. Let me sit in here. Like I said, we'll take turns being support. Alright? The team plays. Eh! Yeah, catch that. Yordle scum? Scrubmo?
Oh no.
At least you know I'm playing, because I'm missing last hits. Eh! As long as I hit something. Yeah, I'm expecting a gank any minute now. This is kind of scary. But as long as he doesn't gank, I'm happy. He's not going to do anything until level 6, typical Warwick, but still. I'm worried. Nobody has seen him yet. He's being that Warwick.
Hello!
Wow. I still got heal. Oh no! I don't even know why I'm running. Go ham! Eh! That missed though. It's all good. I'm pretty confident, even though the terms are really screwed up right now. I mean, what the hell is Scrubmo gonna do? This AD Scrubmo. Eh.
Hello.
Throw another hand, bro. I need some mana. Yup, catch that. Catch that, Teemo. You want another one? I got glaives for days. That miss. Eh. How did that not hit? Silverplix. Yeah, I need like a grab or something. Do it! Do it! Damn it. It's like he knows. Yeah, I'll wait. As soon as he grabs me though, and I get that spell shield off, we're probably gonna kill them. So I'm gonna really like stand out in the open. Go ahead, Bran. Oh my god. Oh, he got me. I think he got me. I'm not even sure. Eh! Fuck you, Teemo! Yup. I wish this Lucy could get some kills too, but I mean, I'm kinda greedy, I'm not gonna lie. Just a little, Bran. The Sivir hype is real. The spectacular Sivir hype is real. I didn't think this lane would work out so well. I'm probably gonna go back. Push this turret and then go back. Mid's missing. Who is mid again? Oh, Akali, that's really bad. We do all random 5v5 and someone gets Akali, really? Alright, she's mid. And this turret is donezo. ADC bot lane. Alright, you get those? Peace! I'm telling you, like, my hate for Teemo is not a joke. I despise that fucking rat. BF sword, that ooh. And then the boots. Couple potions. Let me get a ward. The circumstances require that we all get wards. Actually, I don't even need to type that. I'm pretty sure everyone's gonna stay warded up. Yeah, every lane is kind of warded to some extent. Why are you walking backwards, pretty lady? That Blitz is asking for it. We got Yi in the jungle too. Gank bot! Catface! Let's see the effects of Catface.
KK, Brain!
Catface. I think Catface is the new meta. You gotta throw a Catface for them to come immediately. Fucking Teemo. The damage is real. Oh no. Oh no! Oh! The Jukes!
Eh! Eh!
Yup! You both can catch that. Somebody give me some mana. Oh yeah, here comes the Master Yizzle. Oh my god, that ward. Oh, that ward. The dream! The dream!
You're fucking dead!
No, 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 you're fucking dead, kid! Oh!
Double killaloo? Eh!
Oh, never mind.
You didn't have to go that ham.
It's all good, though. I mean, we all need kills right now. Let's be real. We need to get Lucy some kills. I'm gonna set up a lot of kills for this guy. If I get a chance. This AD scrubmo is getting scrubbed on. I feel like I'm gonna die. Never mind. Akali's still mid.
Okay.
Get this bot turret. Never mind. Akali's missing. Let's go. Akali could eat my face right now. She's level 6, obviously. She's level 8. No, just run! Be the track star that you are! No racial! Alright.
Bye-bye.
Going back again. Get my pickaxe. I'm gonna sell a potion for this. I can't believe I just did that. Every time I do that, it feels good. You know? The potion problem that I once had is pretty much non-existent. Wow, this Blitz. The Groping Express. The Jukes, though. As long as he keeps missing grabs, I think we'll be alright. Oh, Lucy, why? Why, bro? There's a ward there! Alright, I think he'll live. There's no telling. Just get mid-turret while they're distracted. Yeah, he's alive. It's whatever.
Oh, hello.
Wow, the thirst. You're fucking dead. I don't know why you went that ham. Like, Akali's not a turret, man. Wait! The dream! Oh my god. More AD, please. Oh. Fuck you, kid. No! Fuck this game. I quit. Putting my account on eBay immediately. Then again, Sivir's throwing arm is embarrassing. We all know this. Let me ward this up. I don't trust it. I ain't Brand. So we got two turrets. I need to go help Brand get that one now. Yeah, I'm gonna give that CS to him. I'll get these wraiths. I need to get my boots too. 670 fizzle. Help you with what? Your master Yizzle. I don't understand. What? I think my team's confused. I'm done reading the chat. Let me just continue doing what I know how to do. That's right, bro. Kill that, Teemo. Yordle scum. Yordle pie for everybody. What's his turret at? Oh, it's full. Alright, I'll be there in like 2 seconds. Don't worry about it. I'll grab a ward, too. Look at this team player, Sivir. Jeez, getting wards and everything. This is next level. They're probably gone anyway. Yep. They could feel the booty approaching. And usually people don't run when they feel the booty approaching, but they ran. This guy needs to be careful too. Lucy! Be careful. What is this guy doing? Are you having a conversation with Red Buff? Like, you showed me to your mom. Well, hello, Master Yi's mother.
I ain't, bruh.
Come in bot lane to save you. Or nah. I don't even know what to do right now. We should probably get that dragon, though, at some point. I think that dragon means even more right now. No. I don't know where the third person is. Let me check blue. Alright. Alright, now we can go ham. Are you ready? Gentlemen, start your engines. Hew! Oh shit. Yep, you're dead, kid! Oh man. No, I'm not that hungry for Teemo. But I guess you are. There's like shrooms everywhere though. Yep. I took aggro for you, believe! Everybody's hating on Teemo, I like it. Teemo's such a scrub, man. If you like Teemo, we can't be friends, I'm just saying. No matter how nice you are, that's just not for me. Now, I'm probably gonna die. I'm walking back. Real men walk back to base. I don't know where this Akali is, and I'm not taking any chances.
I ain't, bruh.
We're good. Let me get these golems. Do whatever you can for the experience. Somebody needs to defend mid also. I think LeBlanc is gonna go. Yeah! I don't even have to go top. I was gonna make the effort, but I think he's alright. What is this guy doing? Are you AF Kizzle? This guy better start moving. This is not the time for an AFK. Damn straight. I was about to make sure you never get your wife back. Alright. I think Scrubmo ran. Oh, maybe not. The jukes! I wish I had my ult. Oh, the throwing arm has increased! You dead, kid, you dead! This is like the dumbest game mode ever, which is why I'm gonna do it every day. This is gonna be my thing, the all-random 5v5. Oh, that minion grab, though. Blitz isn't even shy with minions. Take top, bro! Yeah, that top lane is gone. Now we just have to survive. At this point, we should just push together. Probably push mid. Group mid now. Throw a hand.
Thanks, Bran.
He ran into me. You're dead, kid. You're dead. Get this guy, too. Yep. You're dead, kid. You're dead. Now get this guy. Oh, get this thing. You're not even a guy. You're a thing. Rampage, Aru. Now get this mid turret. You see how that worked out? We did a little Mario Kart around this side of the rift. Worked out for the better. We got first place. We even used a mushroom. Yeah, they pretty much gave up. I was pretty sure their team was going to win, but then I didn't even notice they had Teemo. You don't win games with Teemo, alright? Teemo is just not that guy. But I was kind of afraid of their team comp. Get top lane now. The domination! It's because of the lack of clothing, I swear. Look at this. My god. I need to get the waifu to dress up like that. It doesn't have to be Sivir, it just has to be that revealing. And then we're good. Eh. And then I need to head back, because I'm about to do that money thing that I do. Lots of gold doesn't go back to base. Oh, are we gonna die? Yeah, probably. You dead, kid, you dead. Or nah. Run. Don't let Warwick pedal grab you. Yeah, no matter what, just run. Unless Master Yi gets here in like 5 seconds. Yeah, forget it.
I ain't brain.
Infinity Edge, and then we need to get some lifesteal, because, you know, Sivir life. I would have sold my Doran's Blade, but I like having it. It's like a symbol, you know? Keep it till the end of the game and you win. You win extra hard. What is this? Oh, you're dead. Or not. Wow, that fear. Oh, you're still dead.
Eh.
Yeah, I hurt now. Yeah, come here, Bray. We can do this. Go ham. Rampage, Aru. Oh, that fireball, though. You're dead. Unstoppable, Aru. I'm gonna go this way.
Hello.
I think he has enough for a grab. Or nah, because he used it on that. You're dead, kid. You're dead. You're definitely dead. Ooh! Oh god, what was that? I couldn't move. Two ham, two cheese, game shut down. Like, holy crap. I think I got a virus. See what I did there? Because Blitz is a robot, and robots are typically computers, so computers get viruses? Alright.
Oh no! Oh no!
Whore! I was trying to explain my joke. What kind of nonsense is that? And you're dead too. Wow, we failed hard. We failed extra hard.
We knew.
Wow, that Warwick is pretty weak. Tabby and Wriggles. Then again, this went by pretty fast. Welp. Forget lifesteal, I'm mad. I'm salt and pepper. We get the BF sword. Stack the BF swords and win. This guy shut down half-naked Sivir. How do you shut down half-naked Sivir? That was close. Revenge! He avenged me. Ain't nobody got time to explain jokes. Let me grab red buff. That's how salt and pepper I am. I'm gonna grab the red buff.
Hello.
Yup. Alright, bro. Oh, you want to do Baron? What kind of overkill is that? That's next level overkill. Just end the game. Watch this. Backdoor Sivir. We're going to go this way. Shh, 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 shh. Yeah, Lucy, distract them. I really wish I had Flash. Whenever I want a backdoor, I don't have Flash.
Hello! You dead, kid?
Holy fuck, you died hard. Get it? Because Die Hard is a movie?
Oh no! Oh no!
Wow, every time I make a joke, I get rolled? Is that it? This guy's still trying to get Baron. Like, fuck Baron, just end the game. Alright, I'm done making jokes, because apparently, when I try and make a joke, I just get my ass handed to me. God damn it. I guess I'm not funny. I'm funny, right? Well, see, now Sivir's mad. Homegardaru! Look at those strides. That's some next level shit. She's basically flying. Alright, watch. End the game! Trying to get Dragon at a time like this. Fuck Dragon! I like dragons. If we kill that, it goes extinct. When was the last time you saw a dragon? Just end the game. Aight, bruh. This is the last stand. This is like when Batman fights Superman. Oh, what the fuck? That camera struggle, though. Yup, you're dead. Forget this guy, just go, take the Nexus. We are men. Yup. I'm so sad I got shut down trying to be funny. Hew! Yeah, just kidding, taking your Nexus. I'm the only one doing this. Alright, that's that. The first ever all random 5v fizzle. Not bad, bruh. Victory. Now put your hands up. Now put your hands up. Now put your hands up.